Will you commit to making sure that there is a peaceful transferal of power after the election?
Well, we're going to have to see what happens. You know that I've been complaining very strongly about the ballots, and the ballots are a disaster.
People are rioting. Do you commit to making sure that there's a peaceful transferal of power?
We want to get rid of the ballots, and we'll have a very peaceful, there won't be a transfer, frankly. There'll be a continuation.